I'm an only child, and I was kind of a nerdish kind of guy. You know, I wasn't athletic and I wasn't good looking, and so it was just, you know, one of those guys. I read a lot. I liked science. I liked math. I applied to several places for college. I got into Caltech, majored in physics, and I was in the middle of my class. I wasn't exceptional, and here I am. I had done some interviews at Caltech for summer jobs for a variety of places, and a guy called me from JPL. He wanted me to come work midnight shift operations on Mariner 67. It was a flyby to Venus. And so I didn't have any other prospects. I said, sure. And so at the end of the summer, I went to my boss and I said, do you think they'd let me stay? They said, sure. And so I was hired here as a temporary, and then I hired here as a permanent employee. So it was a summer job. They got me here. I've seen missions to planets, I've seen missions to primitive bodies, flybys, orbiters, landers. I've seen very low bitrate missions, very high bitrate missions. Yeah, I've seen a lot. That goes with the color of my hair. It's easy to say, well, you know, it was a Mir landing, or it was a Curiosity landing, or it was a Voyager flybys, or the Galileo orbit insertion, or the Galileo probe. I mean, those are all some great events. But anytime you do a job well, when you feel like you really accomplished something, you go home that day and say, you know, I made a difference. You know, I think that's a high point in your career. I look at these things very much as team efforts. You know, I happen to be the person in charge, but the fact of the matter is it takes thousands of people to do these things. Everybody was working hard. Everybody felt the schedule pressure. Everybody had to do things perfectly. It's a big challenge. These things are big challenges, but it's a team effort to answer the challenge, and it's a team recognition when success arrives. I'm just humbled and thankful for this award. I mean, when you look at the list of the people who've been recipients of it, it's a very, very august and celestial group of people. And I don't think I'm part of that group, but somebody does, and so I'll take it.